Welcome. This is the energy vibration lesson for the. This is the energy vibration lesson for the Scorpion. No, the Cancers. I'm sorry, but Cancer Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is going to be a positive week. It is the Zodiac week of water and the energy of the heart. Weeks begin from the 5th until the 11th. So let's see what's happening for you, Cancers. You have the Ace of Pentacles, which is good. You start week out with a lot more money. The World, wonderful. Wow. And you have the energy of the 8 of Wands, which is good. News is coming to you, and you have a strong foundation. News about work, extra way of making money. Three of Swords, heartbreak, that is coming up. You are balancing out certain sort of a situation. And you have the energy of the Seven of Swords in reverse. So whatever that was stolen, it's all about career. It's all about ambition. It's all about building a stability, building a balance. It's all about, you know, making something a difference in your life. And this is going to be extremely, extremely positive. It's a week of ambitious thing. It's a week of work. It's a week of your business. It's a week of business. It's a week of making a stand in your life. It's a week of making money. You are broken. Money is coming in. For some, it's the ending of something and the beginning of something. There's a lot of information that it's going to come in to you about work. There is a strong foundation in your life. You have to deal with someone who is between the ages of 18 and 45, and that person is an Aquarius, a Gemini, or a Libra. Whatever is happening or whatever is transpiring, you need to find balance on Saturday. You are going to be feeling heartbroken on Friday, whatever the situation is. As if your strong foundation, whatever is happening, you're going to feel an heartbreak about it, okay? All right, whatever is happening between the Ace of Pentacles and the end of the situation, the Ace of Wands, this is going to be good. It's going to be a new start. With your career, it's going to be a new start in your career. It's going to be a new start for, the healing to your financial situation. So if you're looking for work, news is going to be coming in on Monday. It's going to be very positive. This is going to be a time when the universe is going to be sending and making sure that you walk through all the doors of the opportunities that are coming in, because a great sense of accomplishment is coming up for you, Cancers. As we move forward, the energy of the World with news coming, a lot of you are leaving things behind and moving forward. There's a lot of information that is coming, and you're deciding to leave a situation behind and move forward on your life. You have the energy of the King of Pentacles. This energy of the King of Pentacles is going to bring balance in your life by helping you and supporting you. Or you could, for some people, it's going to be, you are going to be doing business with someone who's a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. Okay. The heartbreak energy and balance, you have to find inner strength, and it's going to be okay because you will find the inner strength and try and move on. So, you know, not to worry about this, because you will find the inner strength and you will move on. You will leave that situation behind and move forward. You have the energy of judgment coming up with your balancing out certain things. You're having whatever that was stolen from you, you're receiving information that something was stolen from you, and you're trying to balance this out, and you're trying to find a way how you can deal with the situation and just move forward. You are going to be starting a new journey, so this is good. So a lot of you who were looking for work, a lot of you who was looking for a new organization or a new business to start and that sort of a thing, it's going to be happening for you, because you are going to be going on a new start and having a new start in your life. So this is going to be good. So their endings, you're moving away, you're leaving situations behind, and this is going to be good. There's a new start with your financial situation that is going to be happening. There's nothing about love in this in this. It's all about business. It's all about you cutting through and moving forward. And it's all about business. There's nothing about love. There is going to be information coming at you, and you're going to find out that somebody has stolen something from you. Whatever they have stolen, there is going to be a judgment call that something was stolen from you. Not to worry about it, because you're going to be realizing that, you know, you're going, whatever it is, you are going to leave whatever is happening, and you're moving on a new journey forward. Okay, there's a lot of people who will be talking and that sort of a thing. Just leave it and move on. Life is full of surprises. I want to say please like, share these videos. Namaste.